Let us learn the subtraction of decimals now. For subtraction, again I have taken two examples. The first one is that we have to subtract 12.089 from 24.3. So what we will do, we will write 24.3 at the first, and what do we have to subtract from this? 12.089. The same rule has to be followed in subtraction as in addition. That is, you have to write decimal below the decimal. That is, you will write 12.089 and subtract. Now again you are going to ask me, how are we going to subtract these values? We will add the number of zeros to make it even. Now can we subtract? Yes. Now take a carry from 3, this becomes 10. 10 minus 9, 1. Here we had taken up a carry and taken another carry, so this becomes 9. 9 minus 8, 1. Here we were left with 2. So 2 minus 0, 2. 4 minus 2, 2. 2 minus 1, 1. So 12.211 is the subtracted answer. The second question. The second question is asking us, how much less is 28 kilometers from 42.6 kilometers? That means you have to subtract 28 kilometers from 42.6. So you write 42.6 kilometers first and write below that 28 kilometers and make a point. Why? Because 28 is not having a decimal place. That means the decimal point is after 8. So now we will subtract them. We get 6 minus 0 as 6, and here 42 minus 28. For that we will take a carry from that side. 12. 12 minus 8 is 4. Whereas 3 minus 2, the next one we are left with is 1. So we get 14.6 kilometers as the answer for second part.